Dutch delivery firm TNT Express is to cut 4,000 jobs, 6% of its workforce, and focus on Europe after a failed takeover bid by United Parcel Service. The layoffs are aimed at saving €120 million by 2015 and will mean a €150 million restructuring charge. Roughly two-thirds of the jobs will go in Europe, where economic conditions are tough.